assess that. I mean, it's very close, difficult part to score.
Yeah. Next thing, it's a couple of times. In our fifth and ninth iteration of obviously the last two performances. And we're not all going to be in the fight of the year. Obviously, no bad luck today, so everyone probably builds it up as it's going to be a war. But I said in the interviews and all that he's got the typical Sheffield style, he wants to spoil, he wants to hold it. Obviously, I don't want to sell it as it's going to be a scrum fight, but can the move going to be like that? Fair play to him. There were times when we're holding, trying to grab my nose and make it about back in the head, but. I said prior you've got to come to a champion's background and take the title off the champion and come in and just watch out the ones and twos and try to hold as much as you can. You have to take the time like that, but just in the good business and we move on.
Carrying on from that, because I actually think the referee gave him plenty of opportunities to take the fight off.
It would all deserve to spoil on it. It would deserve to spoil. You know what? I feel sorry for people out there that have paid to watch that. And to be honest with you, how many times would people have paid to come watch something like that? I thought, and I'm going to be honest, and I don't care if I upset them, I thought the judge that give it his way would have some way of falling. It shouldn't be judging. It's not when he's scoring people that come to spoil and he's giving them a win. Ridiculous. I thought the referee really, if I had any other referee, I think he'd have actually been disqualified because it would absolutely
have been
It was showing down, it were elbows. We can all see it, everybody out there could see it. The referee can't see it, you know what I mean? So, not making any excuses, I mean, it came down to, all that considered, it came down to who really wanted it most in the last 2 or 3 rounds. And that's what it come down and went our way and we were someone a bit more, But like I say, I just apologise to everybody that had to sit and watch that because the referee and the judges that allow that to happen by scoring out the referee being really might as well not a referee.
Did you feel that you'd won, Josh?
You know what?